Another lab-created species, the grappling vine was once created to assist the ancient lander settlers in lifting heavy objects from one place to another. Inspired by the way nature created the spikes, our scientists genetically modified regular vines, inserting and experimenting with different vertebrate genes. Then planetary-wide germination was executed to spread the species all over the planet.
Again, Hamilton. What a magnificent creature with its four legs and not a single hand. By the way, Hamilton, do you know what this milk-producing device we're searching for looks like?
Sir, did you miss the briefing about the mission and the legendary Elva?
I was there, but I felt sleepy and was not very focused. I'm sure that I will know Elvir when I see it. It must be very big and majestic.
Look, sir, here are our beamers. I am initiating reattaching protocols. They are our most advanced non-lethal weapon for dealing with cows.
Great! One part found, two more to go.
I'm ready to fight. Turn up the battle track!
Be gentle, sir.
I managed to defeat and teleport the cow back to my world. Our engineers carefully examined the huge beast and discovered it contained hundreds of cows worth of milk. It was difficult, but they found a way to milk it. Extraordinary amounts of milk were gathered, and we managed to refuel an entire milking station from one single cow. Once again, our cities had milk for fuel and food, and our species was saved from extinction at least couple of weeks. But it was far from over. The war with the Anunnaki ravaged our world and killed our precious cows, and the few that were still alive were quickly dying from the radiation.
Thank you.
Eyeroaches are those tiny mouse-like creatures that usually live in cracks in the ground. They have evolved big eyes that they grow high above their bodies. That, combined with their fast crawl speed, makes them especially tough for predators to catch.
Hamilton! This tree has hands!
It is not a tree, sir. It is a vine.
Whatever. You know that hands freak me out. Hamilton! This tree has hands!
It is not a tree, sir. It is a vine.
Whatever. You know that hands freak me out. Thank you. Hamilton, look! I think that this is the device. Man, it's beautiful!
What device, sir?
The legendary Elvir, mate! Have you forgotten our mission?
No, sir, but this is just a rusty piece of metal. It's not Elvir.
After the global cow genocide, the only hope for us was finding the legendary Elvir, a device that can produce infinite amounts of milk from nothing. A team of our best archmeisters and military experts worked together to prepare a top-secret mission that could save us all. My task was to find and retrieve the device located in a distant galaxy on a planet called Mars. I had no room for mistakes because I was piloting the last interstellar ship of our kind. Everybody's hopes were pinned on me.
The spiky plants you see are not actually plants. They are built from plant cells, but they have an internal nervous system, like in the vertebrates of animals. That makes them react to outside stimulus by vigorously twitching. are getting close to our guns, sir. I detect them on our proxy. We are getting close to our guns, sir. I detect them on our proximity sensor.
This is great news. I was beginning to think we were lost. You know, you are the smartest ship I've talked to. You know, I could have really used a ship like you in the war with the Anunnaki. I would have done some serious damage.
Flies are one of the most common creatures here. The glowing dust that they produce is secreted via a special gland in their wings. They use it to draw shapes in the air and attract females for mating.